Everything's in order.
She's in love with young Patrick. I mean, that...
Wow.
Mary, excuse me?
Okay, I'll take it from here. Just sit back, relax.
What was that?
Okay, but be careful.
Oh, by the way, I told Kate about those texts.
What did she say?
Well, I thought she'd be mad at me, but she just thanked me. Said she understood the position I was in. We had a really good talk about it, actually.
Oh, what did I tell you? She's a sensible woman.
Are you washing Patrick's car again?
Yeah.
I know. I guess I thought.
Madame Carlyle wants to inspect the arrangements for the staged funeral tomorrow. What's the delay?
It's the first. They're making a racket. Look, the undertaker wants to go on before she sees Madame Carlyle. It's an arrival today. So, unless you want to take on the boat, I suggest you stay here again.
Oh,
no, mine is horrible. Safer for everyone is. I just wait for you to leave there. He's ready for Madame.
I need to know if you signed some sort of non-disclosure agreement. I mean, how does Madame Carlyle make absolutely sure of you? Based on your mouth off at the local pub tonight.
No one crosses Madame Carlyle. You can be sure of that.
Hotel booked, car packed, all ready to go when I got the call. The wife had tears in her eyes.
But you don't say no to Madame Carlyle. Maybe someone should.
Are you guys planning to give the whole grounds an overhaul?
I think so. A funeral is a big event.
A lot of important people will be here.
Fake funeral. It's absolutely bonkers. Imagine the headline. Elect the Carlyle.
My way. I'm about to puke. Out of my way.
Oh, we need to find you a bathroom right now.
Hello there, sir.
Huh, strange.
What?
Hey, check that out.
I hear you.